Hi. Wait till everything gets loaded up here. Ow, ow, ow. Earbuds. Ugh. It's gonna be awful when I go back to work and stare at a computer screen. I has another cream soda and a whole box of Buckeyes. So after my eyeballs fall out, then I can go to the dentist and it will be wonderful. What do you mean more of this crap? What do you want to see, Mr. Cujo? I told you, request line was open. Go to the transmission spring here. Da, 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 da. DDR. Yeah, no. I don't have DDR. Hours, oh my god.
12 hours of what,
DDR? Yeah. Unfortunately, I don't have that. Thank god. I'd probably die. 12 hours?
Anybody would die.
Oh yeah. That would be pretty epic though. I would have to...
Better be getting some hella donations.
I know, right? I would need a serious, like, $10,000 donation or something. Or maybe $5,000 I would settle for, but... Dun. Uh-oh, something's going down. But I gotta leave, because I gotta heal. I forgot. I was like, oh, let's just waltz in there with no hit points and no mana. I really gotta pay attention. So glad I'm not drinking Mountain Dew. My heart would just go crazy. Get out the way. I could do 12 more hours of the Adventures of Lolo, but I need my buddy Capo over here to tell me the obvious. Okay, why does that got a statue network? Probably because it's a phony. Oh my god. 24 hours of Ilo Milo.
You wouldn't be able to think straight after that.
That would hurt. It would seriously hurt. It'd be like... Your mind would be blown. That was a yes. There we go. Brother says more Lolo. Now I can get Capo over here to do whatever. Yes, it would look like the people from the ring. Ilo Milo is a serious mind screw. I'm being nice. I'm trying to limit my swears. I mean, I know I put that warning up, but... It's gonna get really lonely at like 2 o'clock in the morning. When all my viewers go to bed, I'll be sitting here like, why am I still doing this? Do you see that? Oh my god, what is that? Impossible! My magic doesn't have any effect on it at all! Damn! We can't let this monster destroy Vayne! Come on, Nash, we could do this! How can we do it alone? Mia, Nash, are you okay? Alex, Noel, Jessica! First, the Vile Tribe violates my hometown, and now Mia's? This is it, Alex. No more Miss Nice Girl. I'm gonna fight these creeps with everything I got. Well, he's... That?
Yeah.
He's gonna fire a laser beam. Go straight across the field.
I'm a firing my laser!
The red one is the strongest one.
I think it was strong or magic, but let's see how strong it is. Actually, we'll do Mia first. And nobody's healed yet. So we're just gonna defend. So, not paying attention to anything that just happened there. Oops, no, yeah. Here comes a laser. Shot no one. That's awesome. Let's turn into stone. No, for the love of God, get him up. She's a ninja. We're defending. I don't think that's going to do any good either, but it makes me feel better. Da, 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 da. You did. Let's try that. Heal me up.
Lend me your power!
I love casting spells that have no use. He's attacking Alex's dead corpse. Thank you, Noel. It was about time. I'm making sure Alex stays alive. That is not what I had told you to do, but you probably changed your command. Didn't you? Now you two need to get off of the same plane because he's about to charge his laser. Hello, Cranberry. Just in time. That was really dumb of me. But that's okay. You get Alex. And you get down. Hey, it's been pretty good. We had an awesome turnout. We're up to $600. Sorry, I'm still getting used to this camera. Hi, Ken! Da-da. It is. I was really shocked. When I started this thing, I was like, oh, maybe I'll get $100. And then I woke up the next day and I had $100. Alright, well, you know what? It wasn't really work. I just put a post up on Facebook. But I'm still excited. Well, let's just keep beefing people up here. Nerds! Whatever. You're just jealous.
Check this out.
No, not to Macy! Oh, God. Another laser? Yikes. There. Well, I'll just keep casting. I'll defend and let Jessica heal him.
Check this out.
That's not the emotion I was trying to capture. I'm fighting some magical beast that's invading the magic city of Vayne. I don't really know what it is. Uh-huh. Vile crustacean. Outclasses me. What you saying? I got no class? No, you didn't.
Check this out.
Cutesy sprites and that monster looks like a hell beast. Yeah, well, I've got 11 defense on her, apparently. Yeah. Oh, I hit those guys. Freaking laser. We'll heal Nash. Frigging. No! A dragon! You believe that, don't you? Heal Nash. That ain't any dragon I've ever seen. I think this stream is loaded. Well, let me see if I can turn some stuff. Did it clear up now? See, it happens periodically, because even in my speakers, I get that breakage, but I don't know why it does that. Yeah, but the rest of it's not slowing down. Like, if that's the only thing, is it randomly? I don't know. Yeah, because apparently Cujo has joined up with Mr. Vile. In his hatred of children. After he just gave me a speech about the cruelty of humanity and all that crap, because they don't donate to children. Oh, wait, I need to be defending. I'm just trying to get everybody killed. I can't sword dance! I has no mana! My boy can't sword dance. But I am not chaotic evil. Even though that'll do no damage, but
check this out.
That's the way the Lunars were built. Because if you play Lunar 2, the red dragon just does the same thing. It hangs out. But it depends on the dragon's abilities how it helps you. Like, you had Ruby in Lunar 2, who's a fire dragon, so randomly she would come in and blow fire and stuff, which actually turned out to be useless. And since Nal's the white dragon, he'll randomly come in and revive you. If you're dead. This one's kind of fine.
Check this out.
Yeah, the white dragon's helping me. He's mine. That's Null. He's been with me the whole game. No spoilers. A flying goat. Oh, come on, really? What else is it gonna be? You discover later on in the game that he actually was a cat. Oh! Yeah, no. Although, that would be really funny. There we go! This is what he's for.
Get back on your feet!
Does Alex have items? No, he's out. Okay.
Dun, 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 dun.
Check this out.
Lend me your power!
It's okay, Nash is back. Don't cry. It's a good thing he missed him, though. He would have died again. You know what? That does 30 damage. That's about the best anybody can do. And I'm gonna defend.
Check this out.
Oh my god, he's getting there, guys. He's moving. He's sliding. thought I did that. Sorry, I know the mic's cutting out again. Oh my God.
She survived up a patch kit.
I know. Yeah, he's puking on people. It's fine. My favorite's gotta be Alex.
Come on, get back on your feet.
He's the one with the brown hair and the green shirt. He's the main character. This guy, that's Alex. Yes, the goat dragon is talking. Didn't want to do that. Really should have brought another starlight to this fight. Oh, he's out of magic. And he still has a fortune cane. Oh, come on.
Summon elemental power.
Oh, this is gonna take so long. Your power aid. Oh God, I'm out of healing. Oh God, help me. This could be it, guys. I may have to start over and buy more star whatever. Oh my God, I'm screwed. You can make it! Oh my God, this is it. Lend you my power.
Summon elemental power.
Oh, I know. I hate that they gave me three mages for this fight. Here, we're not gonna give you Kyle until the end. Oh, you guys are awful people. One damage. One freaking damage. No, any mages are worthless in this fight. Oh, God, help me. this is gonna be awful. Noah, I love you. Somebody's gonna die, though. And it's gonna be Nash. Oh, maybe not Nash. God, my special skill kicks in again. Out of items, out of everything. People are dying. Oh, that was stupid. That was stupid, but it was funny. It was stupid funny. Oh. It's because of you, Cranberry. I couldn't have done it without you. Celebratory cream soda. You did. You lent me your power, and I was victorious, thanks to you. Thank you, all of you. While I could have handled that monster by myself, your assistance was helpful. Yeah, sure it was, Nash. I think that's as close as Nash has ever come to saying thank you. There wasn't moving enough. Jessica, when I was at Black Rose Street, I heard about your father. Is it true? Yes, he was protecting me from Zenobia's magic. Jessica, that means what I heard about Galleon, the Magic Emperor, and what he did to Quark. It's all true, and he kidnapped Luna too. This is madness. Galleon was one of the four heroes, and now he's become... Mia, I'm going to find Zenobia, and I'm going to finish her, and then I'm going to help Alex fight the Magic Emperor. Fight Galleon? Now that is madness. You'll all be killed. I know it's going to be a challenge, Mia. That's why I'm here. Deliberately avoiding Nash. They almost died fighting this monster, and they are casually conversing. To find out what I can about Galleon before we set out to kill him. Did you notice anything strange about Galleon at the Magic Guild? No, I'm afraid not. But I'm sure my mother could tell us what she observed. Why don't we ask her together? Good idea. Let's go. Can you read White Hood Mage character as a gruff snake-esque voice like from Metal Gear? You mean Jessica? I can't believe that Galleon was the worst enemy all along. It's overwhelming. Seems like a nightmare. Okay, now I'm committed. Yes, it does seem to be such. But this is all too real, I'm afraid. Poor Mel! What will we do to save him? First things first, Mia. There will be no rescuing Mel until we put a stop to the Vile Tribe. We have to think of a plan. I just wish my head were clearer now. Don't worry, when we go get Kyle, Jessica will talk a lot more. Hold on, Alex. Let's go talk to Nash and Mia. Oh, instead of abandoning them. My mother's magical powers are gone, and her physical condition is only getting worse. Galleon tried to destroy my mother, Alex, and he might still succeed. He's insane, Mia. What he did to your mom and my dad can't be forgiven. You're right, Mia. Your mom might still die. Unless we find Galleon and kill him first. You can't... Oh my god, why did she get so many lines? You can't just stay here and do nothing, Mia. You have to come with us and fight with us. I know. It's so hard. It's so hard to do it. Jessica might be back. I was so stupid, Mia. I was so blind to the truth. galleon would send me across the lake. Oh my god, I'm still laughing. To get information about singers and dragons, I would report all I learned to him, or to Royce, or to both of them. I believed that the most important job in the Magic Guild, Mia. I was so proud. Nash. I thought Galleon was my friend, and I let him do it. I let him stroke my ego until I was purring in his lap. Okay, well. If defeating Galleon is the only way to save my mother and my people, then I have no choice. Alex, please take me with you. Let me fight at your side. Mia, you can't do this. Your mother is gravely ill and the Magic Guild is in chaos. Nash. Which is exactly why I'm going, Nash. Because I could save both of them if I slay Galleon. Wait, Alex, let's talk to Nash. No, I just want to leave him. You're really doing this, Mia? You're really going to challenge Galleon? Yes, Nash, I am. Mia. I'm coming with you, Mia. Dun, 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 dun. Epic friendship speech! It's full of archmages and they send the children. Well, Lamia is gravely ill. Oh, God. Solid Snake Jessica has ruined me for life. What? Nash, you shouldn't. You can't. Some of the blame for what happened to the White Dragon and to Luna lies with me. But I can try to make amends for what I did, Mia. I can help you rescue Luna. And I can try to earn your forgiveness. That's all I want, Mia. That's all. Oh, God. Shut up. It's mine. No, you're ruining it. No, I can't do it. I'm embarrassed. Oh, God. If I can do all those voices. Stay this humble and you'll earn my forgiveness in a hurry. Nash. Divine. Oh, God. I can't do Krillin. She's the hero that her Silver Star deserves. The Vile Tribe won't so much as touch you with me at your side, Mia. I promise. Thank you, Nash, but I don't want you to treat me like the future Guildmaster. You will earn my forgiveness if you treat me as a friend, as a trusted friend. Mia, I need your friendship to keep me strong, Nash. I need you to be there for me. Hank Hill? Oh, Jesus. I don't know if I can do a Hank Hill. Oh, Mia, I'm speechless. See, Luigi's can do it. You're blushing. Oh my god, that's what we should do for next year's extra life group that we put together, is everybody picks a voice. I'll tell you what after. For not disobeying orders. You're blushing, Nash. Steal your tongue, cat. I'm just happy to have been granted a second chance, I'll tell you what. Lamia must know something about where to find the rest of the dragons, I'll tell you what. I suggest we speak with her and find out.
She must know where to find
the He sells Archmage accessories. Archmages and Archmage accessories? He's, oh my god, he's into trafficking now. Archmage trafficking. Oh my god, Cranberry, you make everything better. Oh, I should probably put their equipment back on them. I'll tell you what. Oh my god, that was so funny. And right after, of course, she tells me to do this, Mia, or not Mia, but Jessica gets like 20 lines. Magically delicious. I think I already equipped everybody here. I think I'll need another bottle of water if I'm going to finish this game doing snake voice.
I think I need to stop here. Barrel.
Who can equip this freaking cane? That's so bizarre. We're gonna give you this new item, but no one can have it. Nope, none of you. None of you can have it. You know what we're gonna do, boys and girls? We're gonna save. 45-minute exposition. Oh my god, that would require some serious improv. Actually, if I did snake voice, I would have to repeat everything the person before me said.
Galleon is the magic emperor. Galleon.
Otacon. I don't know how to do Otacon. My rations are frozen.
Grinder.
Yeah, the grindery would be a Metal Gear. we're gonna go get Kyle. We're gonna heal.
The worst part is that whenever you walk into the map on a town like that, all
it's funny too because Kyle, even though the name is so casual, the character is not. What?
Now whenever you're walking around town, I'm thinking, dun 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 dun. Oh.
You've ruined the game!
Do you hear someone sneaking?
Hey! Oh, F. Okay, Cranberry, let's see. You owe me... Batman Jessica's the best thing ever. Okay, you owe me like 25
Batman
bucks now.
Jessica?
Oh, well, Batman slash Snake Jessica. Because when I tried to do the snake voice, it came out sounding more like Batman.
Where were the other Trent? If Trent was here, he'd die laughing right now.
To defeat the Vile Tribe, you must become the Vile Tribe. Wait a minute. You mean I have to become a scantily clad woman with lots of tattoos?
You either die a hero or you live long enough to become a member of the Wild.
Ah, Beatles. Do not like.
Fox. Well, now you got that flash crap, so you should be able to drop him a cookie.
Have fun, guys. No, the Beatles, not Kyle. We still have to go get Kyle. He's a fun guy. No, no, he's not Toad either.
You can Toad voice
him. Oh god! Oh, that'll be even funnier. Jake just said that I should do Toad's voice with Kyle, which is hilarious when you meet him. I killed Kyle and all of his family members and his extended family. It's slaughter. Whoa. See, I need Ken here to do Hank Hill. Hey, you learned bug spray. Nice work. It only took me the whole game.
Check this out.
It's called electric bug spray. Sword dance! Alex loves his sword dance. Creepy smile. I can't copy Pewds. You know he gets very upset about those kind of things. Oh god. Oh god. Shoot. How dare.
Check this out.
Bug spray. In fairness, Pewdie seems to get very upset most of the time. Why does everything in these hills want you dead? Oh, you should have seen when I was going through here. And every treasure chest had a bug in it. Is it because of Nash? Well, yeah, everything hates Nash. The only thing that they hate worse than Nash is Ramus, but Ramus is long gone. watcher of the gameplay itself. They still think Ramus is with him. We need Pookie to come back, and then I can go get Ramus.
Check this out.
And he can rage hate for 20 minutes. Oh my god, I didn't think he hated him that much. That was so funny. He just comes in here. I had Ramus in my party because it was still early in the game. And we're fighting some monster, and Pookie joins us, and he's like, "Ah, I hate Ramus!" And he goes on for 20 minutes. He's fat, and he's greedy, and he's awful, and he doesn't do anything worthwhile, and I hate him! Like, whoa! It's the angriest I've ever seen him.
Check this out.
Yes, Jessica, go stand in front of the monster. He's the fat guy you can relate to. What, you want your millions?
Summon elemental power.
Check this out.
Somebody has to make Ramus 64 and make Ramus the main character and make the background theme the Ark the Lad theme and then give it to Nick. He would have an aneurysm. He hates all of those things. You should do it. And it needs to be that loud blaring trumpet from the anime. Da 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 da. Oh, he hates that so much. Super Ramus Land. It's all about being fat and getting money.
But you have to make sure to have his portrait have brown hair and his character model have blue hair.
What a child. He doesn't even feel sorry about what happened. What was that, Jessica?
I'm just thinking. If you do the Toad voice for Kyle, it'll be a relationship argument between Snake's voice and Toad's voice.
Nothing. Just talking to myself. I must be going crazy from the stress. Intro, Kyle. Alex, someone just screamed. What's going on over there? Ha ha ha. Hello, fools. Don't make a move or I'll rip her to shreds. Zenobia, we found her. Get out of my way, Alex. I'm gonna kill that overinflated bimbo right here and now. Oh, sorry, I forgot Snake voice. Come on, Jessica, you know she'd kill that poor girl in a heartbeat. Don't let your emotions overrule your common sense. So what do we do now? Ha ha ha, grab her. What the? No, help! Hey, what's happening? Catch him, quickly. What's going on here? Ew, no, don't touch me, you beast. You.
Pardon my heels. What's the world coming to when a decent lady has to be so vulgar to protect herself?
Now let's end this cheap. You and your boys need to learn some manners, sweet cheeks.
Oh, yeah! I make this look good! Oh, yeah. Carl, I like you better as a beetle. I can't wait till Snake and Toad get into a fight. I don't get it, Jessica. What went wrong? Wait, you got kicked out of the shrine again, didn't you?
Oh, no.
Remember, he was trying to lure out the Vile Tribe because they were kidnapping women that have singing prowess, so he was doing that to lure her out.
Why, you!
That's okay. I'll listen to your story once I clean up after these kids.
Don't underestimate us. You better kill us all.
Kyle's got this.
Like DJ, I am.
Alex's party without Alex and his party. It's too early for you to fight me. You're not strong enough yet. Woohoo! Well, Zenobia, looks like it's just the strong and gorgeous against the ugly.
I'm the best.
I'm the best! Why are you and the tribe kidnapping singers, Zenobia? There has to be some reason behind the sheer cruelty of it. You couldn't begin to fathom the real reason, Missy. And I have far more important tasks than to explain our plans to you. Zenobia, wait! Damn it all! Luna! Damn curvaceous magic-using wench! Excuse my ignorance, Jess, but what the hell is going on around here? Oh, God. That witch turned my dad to stone when he tried to protect me from her magic.
Oh, God, they're talking to each other.
She did that to Mel. How can anyone have that much power? Because her boss is Galleon, the Magic Emperor. And he's the one who kidnapped Luna. Luna? Who's that?
She's a friend of Alex and Gnarl. And they're friends of mine. She's a singer, just like the others kidnapped by the Fire Tribe. But we still haven't figured out what the purpose is in taking them. God, shut up! We've been searching for the Magic Emperor, and that's what brought us here.
The voice actors kill. Oh my God. Dragon needs to be stopped. God, this is so hard.
Kyle, since I know you have nothing better to do than imbibe more than is healthy, you're going to join us and help defeat Galleon.
The Magic Emperor, huh? Oh, what the hell? When do we leave?
You're welcome. All of you making a jerk of myself.
Oh, I gotta admit, it's really funny. All right, Jess, I'll help you save your dad. And not because he might even stop busting my chops, but because I know how much he means to you.
Kyle.
Just imagine how many groupies I'm going to have after I do this and become a hero. The lovely ladies will be drooling at my feet. Hey, what's wrong, Jessica?
I just feel stupid because I actually admired you for a few seconds.
Alex, I want to help you too. This magic emperor needs a serious beating.
Kyle. Do you know anything about the Red Dragon Cave?
God hates me. I heard rumors about a dragon inside the cave at the south end of the Mirius Zone.
That's all we need to know. Lead the way, Kyle.
I wonder if I should bring some protection with me.
Oh, that's so wrong. Kyle, you're disgusting.
So disgusting about bringing my best shield. Yeesh. This is going to be an interesting trip. My everything hurts.
He feels like an interesting trip.
Oh, God, help me. I'm going to have to re-record this whole show now. The entertainment version and the legit version. Kyle, lead the way from the back of the group. It's okay. It is really funny. I'll probably have to re-record it anyway, because it's difficult to edit nicely with Twitch. Blah, blah, blah. But no, stop talking. I didn't actually mean to talk to you. Oh, it's okay. I played Journey, so I got to be silent for 2 hours. Because I was like, I'm getting you all into the atmosphere, but really, I mean, you know, atmosphere. Oh, you know what? Bam.
Check this out.
Journey was nice for my voice. The Nashmosphere. I would love if they took some of the Lunar characters and plopped them into Journey. Nash would be great. What am I doing? I don't want to go towards the light. Don't worry. Kyle knows better than argue with me again.
Check this out.
Sword dance! Because Alex has to do his sword dance on everything. Well, we've got our full party. Finally. I love how there's monsters, like, not bothering the people, even though the people are walking around. Oh, Kyle, how are you? Thank you so much for having your men escort us to the barrier. I've never felt so safe. Oh, yes, Kyle, you're a great man indeed. Watching you charm women and rip off men has never made me feel so sick. What did you say, Nash? Why don't you speak above a whisper and share with the rest of us? My, Kyle, aren't we defensive? I was just clearing my throat. If you want to beat someone up, how about the Magic Emperor? Actually, where is that? I should read the sign. Marius Stone. Oh, that's what I want. I'm about to have all my money stolen. Spoilers. Spoilers, no spoils. Is there anywhere else I can spend my money before it all gets stolen? Absolutely not. Shoot. Oh, hey, there's a village. You guys have stuff? A grand adventure starts because you can't read directions. I read them. White is all right. It's kind of weird that that's all you have. That's false advertising. Hey, everybody! He's a phony! Seriously, there's like no other... Whatever. Please steal all my money. I need you two so I can advance the plot. What? Oh, sorry. You weren't aware of that, were you? Welcome to Riza. Not exactly the wealthiest town in the Marius Zone, but a great place to learn the latest news and gossip. And the beer is lovely. Hey! Excuse me. No, are you all right? Well, the inhabitants of Riza certainly are rude. I can see why Kyle fits in so nicely here. Hey, Null, that guy bump into you? Yes. Wait! The white dragon wings, they're gone! Well, you just learned the real downer of this place. It's a den of thieves. There are so many of them, they've even formed a guild. Watch your valuables. This place can get a little rough. Hey, Kyle, perhaps
You could have warned us before Gnarl got robbed. Riza is a big town. If we're going to find those wings, we better start looking now. I know you heard me, you selectively deaf weasel. Well, he didn't steal our money, just the wings. That's pretty good. The next one will. We see no one that we recognize in here. I don't see that thief anywhere, but I know he ran in here. Let's talk to the barkeep and find out where he went. And stay calm. Just stay calm. Hey, Alex, doesn't that old man at the counter look kind of familiar? Oh-ho! Hello, Alex. I wouldn't have expected to see you in a place like this. There are a lot of thieves in Riza. Make sure you keep a firm grip on your possessions. Too late. You've already been robbed! Good luck finding the culprit!
Too bad what they stole was what you gave me.
Hey, Kyle, haven't seen you around here for a while. Sit down and have a drink, lad. Hell, have three. Well, what a jerk. Look, there's some stories about life in Tanza. Wish I could, friend, but I'm not here to tell tales and swill ales. Someone stole a valuable item from a member of my group, and I'm here to get it back. That's a shame, Kyle. But complaining about thievery and reasons like whining about a wuss and magician... a wish about wuss magicians in vain, you know? Hey! Cool it, Nash. Actually, I was hoping you could help us get it back. You're an influential guy around here. Isn't there anything you could do? Well, this must be important if you're trying to use flattery. There is a way to get your item back. Members of the guild aren't allowed to steal from other members. If one of you joins the guild, whoever stole your item will have to give it back to you. Not as easy as I'd hope, but I guess we don't really have a choice. 12-year-old boy, have 3 alcoholic beers. Kyle doesn't exactly look 12. He looks like he's 18 or 19. Still, you know. So, how do I join the guild? Your thieving skills have to be tested by one of the guild's elite. He could be found working in Myriad this week. Finding him is also part of the test. You know how to get to Myriad, right? Just walk along the coast of the Inner Sea until you reach it. Myriad? That's practically in the Stadia zone. Are we strong enough to go that far? Hey, you guys can stay here if you want. I'm the only one that has to pass the test. As long as y'all don't mind being labeled wimps for life, I'm fine with it. Well, hey, you know, in some cultures. Actually, isn't 18 the age limit in England, or am I making that up? I could make that up. Even better. God. If they did that in America, we'd be effed. I am. We're gonna save again, because I have a bad feeling. Well, it might be 18 here. You get it a bit muddled when you see 10-year-olds doing it. This place sounds pleasant. Oh, what is that? Oh, this is gonna be bad.
getting hot here again. Probably Snake Voice did it. Alex has to show off. Guys, I can do this all by myself. Mia leveled up, even though she was the first one to drop. Mia leveled up, dying. No, snakes do not like. My hair.
Check this out.
Now Kyle's got to show off. It was 35.
By the power of Athena.
Yes! He is apparently strong to fire, but I'm gonna use it.
Athena, lend me your power!
What are you doing, Nash? What are you doing? Oh my god. There is no way. I wonder how many different colors of frog snake there are. How many colors can you dream of? We'll do that. Random encounters in an RPG. This isn't random encounter. Or did I miss something? We're just gonna have her defend.
Check this out.
This is a field encounter or whatever. I don't know what the genre's called.
Summon elemental power.
My eyes burn. Is that bad? Oh, Nash, you're useless. Just sit there. That's about normal. When they start to feel cold, you're in trouble.
By the power of Athena.
I was talking to my boss about this marathon on Friday. I told her I was going to come in with artificial eyes on Monday. I think I'm pretty close to that. Oh no, don't do that. I'm getting pretty good experience here. No! 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 God! I can't escape them. What is that? I don't even know. We're gonna heal Kyle.
Check this out.
Okay. He wants to lick your brain. You must flee.
Athena,
Take the hand of Judas. That sounds like a good decision. Oh, I learned something and I skipped it. Woohoo! Skipped most fights, probably many treasure chests. Are you ready for this? Best town ever. Prime real estate, guys. I want chips. This is very odd. This is amazing, Alex. They built a city entirely of wooden planks suspended over water. That can't possibly be a bad idea. No, the amazing part is that these Hicks managed to nail anything not related to them. Oh, I love working designs. I'm going to leave that one up there for you all to enjoy while I eat my chips. I like to skip the encounters and be underleveled too. Yeah, I know. Normally I do that. I end up being like 20 levels underleveled. Getting to the final boss, taking 6 hours, but somehow still managing to win. Regardless, let's look for the Magic Guild test giver who's supposed to be in this town. Or Thieves Guild. Did he say Magic Guild? I'll have to go back and look at that. Hey, what were those strange sounds just now? The creak and the crack? I think the bridge just moved. Crack. I don't believe this was a good idea. We should turn back. We don't have time for... Whoa, we're falling. And I was just sitting there like... Guys, why did you fall? Man, I'm soaked. Why'd you have to make such a big splash? Sorry about that, Noll. I couldn't help it. Is everyone all right? I don't know about everyone else, but Nash is over there. That can't be suspicious. Uh-oh. Got Rex Kumia. Style in his hand, sassing people. Alex, help! The slob is picking on me! The Shashin's creed. I'll teach these pigs a thing or two. Oh, no, it's over now. Let's just let them be. We need to get going. If we let this guy off the hook, he'll try this again with someone else. Oh, never mind. Let's go, Mia. Hey, baby. Why are you hanging out with them dar losers? I reckon you should dump them. We could make beautiful music together, if you wanna. Wow. What an excellent pickup line. Look, take your imbalanced perception of reality and beat it, bub. That was an excellent comeback to that, Nash. And Kyle is drunk. Oh, you finally made it. I have some test over there. This is my party. And I invited him over for a little brew belting. Started talking about the guild. It was a cinch. Hey, come on over here. This is my party. Mine. Nash Browns, Nash Potatoes. If I walked into a town and called the entire population inbred within 5 minutes, I'd probably think the sudden conveniently time bridge collapse may have been my fault too. I'm glad you found Kyle. I thought you might need to travel with most of the worstless mages in the world again.
Hey, Alex, what took you so long? You know, wow, he sobered up fast. That was pretty, dumb to try and cross that rotted bridge. Well, Mr. Safety, I think you fell in the drink, too. What's your excuse? Ooh, I was just trying not to make waves. Alex is supposed to be the leader here. Oh, burn. Damon Spire, that can't possibly be bad. Some kind of jewel in this thing worth a lot of dough. Uh-oh. No, man. We've already got jewels and dough covered. Nash alone. If you give it to the guild chief in Risa, he's supposed to give you a membership. Isn't that where the Keeper of Knowledge is supposed to reside? I don't know about that, but you're probably right. We should check it out. Oh, I almost forgot. In order to enter Damon Spire, you have to know the secret words. I heard they're written in a notebook that this guy let me. Okay then, we're off to Damon Spire. Hey, Kyle, you're gonna pay the bar tap, right?
Jeez, don't say that so loud.
We'll let that wasted guy pick up the tab. Let's get out of here. Oh, Kyle, what am I ever going to do with you?
Don't talk about paying bills! God!
I think they sell magic lamps here. Hello! Welcome back! Excuse me. Woohoo! Conga line across the bridge that may potentially fall, but we don't know. Stainless and shiny. Oh no, it's cool. I didn't expect everyone to be here all 24 hours, except for my brother. He's chained to his computer. But everyone else is free to come and go if they please. Get out of my way. Cousin got the change you sent him so he wouldn't leave. Yeah, I know. I can't believe he actually chained himself to his computer. Well, shoot. I guess that's all this town's got. Upgrade. Oh my god, he got him stuck with a metaphorical chain. That's even worse. So, Damon Spire's to the south, right? Damon, guardian of knowledge. I bet he's got a library rivaling that of Vayne. Here we go again. I was like, oh, south, that can't be very far. Oh, I gotta go through the woods again. Frickin'. And no, I can't use the white dragon rings because they were stolen. Ah, F. And I don't have Luna to chase him away either. Are you ready for some mind benders? Because they're coming up. What, you've never seen one before?
By the power of Athena.
Oh, go away. Go down. Good. Wow, he actually did it. Now keep going. Keep going down. Come on. Yep. Oh, my God, you're such a good boy. Yes, you are. No, don't cut. Damn. Moment of clarity. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Strong against magic. Yeah, that'd be useless. What did it say? Release a weasel. Yeah, you think about that one. I'll wait for the jokes.
Shut this up.
Kylie Cyrus. Oh my God. Quit, just sit back there and be useless some more. You're really good at that. Okay, thanks for coming. This is so hard. Okay. Yeah, Lavald. I'll probably be up again tomorrow morning. Thanks. Feel free to stop in whenever you want. It's gonna be a long, long night. Tell Nash to man up. Alright, we'll do that.
Check this out.
Oh! She would just reinstate the restraining order. You guys are so bad at this. How did you let both of the damage dealers die? Here, just paralyze some of them. Okay, we're gonna have to go, guys, because you're really failing at this bad. Like, really bad. Oh, God, Jessica. That's okay, I saved before I came in here. It's a dead man's party! This is why we save, everyone. They let both of the melees die, because they're awesome. Oh my God. Oh.
this out.
Ow, ow, ow. Da-da. Da-da-da-da. Find a player. Okay. Woohoo! We got some more money. Oh, somebody ruined it. It's not a multiple of five. Oh, you evil person, you. Now I have to donate $3. Because Cranberry is a cruel, evil person.
Check this out.
Yeah, that would have been great. Healer Bill.
Alfina, lend me your power.
They're snakes. You can't see that? Oh my god. Frog snakes. I love on the screen they look like snakes, but then when you get them in here, they look like frogs. It's like, is that what sets them apart? They're different in a lot of adventures. Oh my god, I actually got away from them. There. We're saving again. Because he killed me last time, and he's a jerk. One of those furry dragons. I don't think the game makers knew a lot about animals. Yeah, maybe they should have got together with Bethesda. Ah, no. From the Neverending Story. Oh, yeah. Didn't even think of it that way. All right, guys, don't F this up.
Check this out.
Only, oh, da-dun. Sorry, Bethesda. I tried to throw you a bone, but they took it away. Hey, you didn't F it up. Congratulations. No! I will fight two frog snakes so I don't have to fight one wasp. I'm bargaining now.
Check this out.
Hold on, Mia.
By the power of Alfina. Thank you.
Oh, good job, guys. Sorry, I was checking on my dragons. They're in my phone.
I love them.
No! I don't love wasps.
Gonna run away.
Actually, what we're gonna do is defend, run, run, defend, defend. To the bargaining stage. Soon she will be in the depression stage of fighting wasps. Yes! That is the trick to running away. No! Oh god. Okay, there we go. Caught it just in time. Alex looks like he's about to have a nervous breakdown. No, no more wasps! Okay, we did it. We are at the solo boss fight. In one piece, with a relatively decent amount of MP. Okay, this is sad now. We're sad. He was a zombie when he was in battle. What the? Daddy, what are you doing out here?
What are you doing?
Jessica, my dear Jessica, please don't leave me here. It's so cold and so lonely. This is exactly what I would be like if I was here in person. And, you know, stones can talk. Jessica, look out! What the? What's happening? What have you done to them? Help me, Athena. Give me the power to break this spell. No, not again. My father, my friends, and Kyle, I've lost everyone I ever cared about.
Come to me, Jessica. Join me. Join your friends. You will live forever, and you will never be alone.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Kyle?
Worst cleric ever.
Mel would never ask his daughter to join him in death, you monster. I don't know what the hell you are, but I'm gonna crack through that stone shell. Come and get it. Plaster Mel.
Kyle does ridiculous amounts of damage. Begging is a lousy spell. Excellent, I have no healing items. If I survive this, then I'll be good. But if I don't, then I'll have to remember to give him stuff. Oh boy. Come on, Kyle. Wow. I'm making this into an art by now. Of coming completely unprepared to stuff and somehow pulling it out of my tail. Curse you! You've gone way too far this time, you shapely hag. I made the mistake of underestimating you, and I shan't do that again. How was I to know you could shatter my magic with a primal scream? Wait until you see what I can do with my tongue. Oh my god. Tempting, but perhaps later. I don't want to not be awful. Actually, I'm just trying to plow through this as quick as possible. Kyle, I... Hey, it was nothing. I mean, that's what I'm here for. And besides, it felt good to beat up your dad. When I saw you
When you saw I was in danger, you broke out of the stone and saved me. Your feelings for me were what broke the spell.
Yeah!
What are you two doing?
We still have to find our way through the forest.
Oh, right, of course. Well, Kyle, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Talk about taking advantage of a situation. Way to go, Kyle.
Oh, you know what? I think there might actually be an Althana statue here. At the not-scandalous hot spring. Of course I do. You must have a bar of soap. There we go. Okay, good. There is a statue. Da-da-da-da-da. Ugh. I'm gonna have some weird dreams whenever I fall asleep. I'll be adventuring and trying to find my way to the children's hospital.
I'll save you, children!
With dragons! And mirrors! I'll become the Dragon Master to save the hospital! That would be weird. This looks like it belongs in this time period. Those who seek the Guardian of Knowledge must have a special knowledge first. Maybe it's something in that notebook. Here it is. Intelligence is the ultimate strength, and wisdom is the ultimate power. You possess the cornerstone, which can become the foundation. You may enter. I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just kind of stepping on all the red switches. It's empty. And it's empty. Okay, that's where I came from. Okay, that's the room I have to get into. They're all empty because this place has been looted. Yay, looted. Empty. Making sure I've stepped on all the red switches. Okay. There's that. Now let's read the book. Oh, good. The book is only the password to the spire. Okay. We're doing it, guys. There's a trick to this. You have to actually go to the door. That's the trick. I was gonna look all over this place for a frickin' switch. I, Damon, have granted you the privilege to tread within these sacred walls. However, if you wish to proceed any further, you must answer my question. What is the origin of our world, created by the hand of Althana? I have a question of my own. What the hell are you talking about, you fruitcake? I was about to ask something like that myself. You must first go to it. Then you must put your hand on the door and push. What is your favorite color?
Shouldn't a brilliant student like you know the answer to that one, Nash?
Of course I do. You don't sound too sure, Nash. Why don't we let Mia try?
Oh, yeah. Definitely Mia.
Good call, Alex. We're counting on you, Mia. My mother spoke to me of this subject long ago. The answer is magic. You are correct. You may enter.
I knew you'd do it, Mia. And that's what I would have said.
Why are you staring at me, Kat? How dare you imply that an elite magician of the magic... Yada, yada, yada. Why don't we save the excuses until we have a chance to explore this place?
Sorry, guys. I have to push all the switches and apparently activate the mummies.
I forget what their weakness is. So we'll let the computer figure it out.
Check this out.
Apparently it's magic. Guys, magic.
Alright, I'm not gonna let you waste all your MP. So.
Yeah, let's all beat up on Alex. That's a good idea.
Check this out.
Yay, we leveled.
Actually, those are pretty easy to kill. Those would be good to fight.
Oh my goodness.
We'll save. And heal. Nope. Oh my god, I actually got past him. Oh my god, it's one that's slow. This is wonderful. Truly wonderful.
Alright, they're weak to magic. We're okay. Nope, don't waste it.
Check this out.
You idiot! You ruined it! Yes, yes. Let's all beat up on Alex. That's a wonderful idea. They really took it to heart. I hate that Alex kid. Yeah, me too. Let's gang up on him. Oh, I couldn't reach him.
Oh, the puns.
It's so awful. Hey, look, treasure chest with stuff in it. Jeez, these mummies really hate Alex.
Ah, kid that wants to be a dragon master, I hate those.
Especially once you steal my starlight.
go down. Or up. That's, you know what? That's fine. But you weren't supposed to come back. Oops, no. You better heal Alex, because they're all gang up on him anyway. Oh, apparently everything's weak to magic? The flying ball thing looks much cooler on the screen than it does in the overworld. They only actually have, like, 10 character models or something for monsters. Five. Seriously, why do you all hate Alex? Just make him defend and have Kyle attack everything. Y'all hate Alex. Ah! I think it's time for a Buckeye. God, I'm gonna be so pumped full of junk. It's gonna take me a week to detox. But somehow junk is the only thing that keeps you going during this kind of event. I forgot to keep naming stuff when I was saving it. Can't touch this. God, you'd think I'd learn from the first door. You just have to go up to it. That's it. Well, he got me chocolates for the marathon, but then he realized in the process that it was Sweetest Day. So he transformed it into Sweetest Day / Marathon. He's grinning like, oh yeah, I'm that clever. So, I've got Buckeyes, a Kit Kat bar, and a giant chocolate bar. And I had some assorted chocolates, but I ate them.
How were the coffee ones anyway?
Keep me going. People who rely entirely on force shall ultimately be destroyed by force. What, we can't use force? Calm down, Kyle. If you had listened for once, you'd know he didn't say that. Please continue. But the person who controls force can avoid it altogether. What controls force? What kind of game is this, old man? Even I know the answer to that one. Come on, Alex, let me handle this. I don't think this is a question that Kyle can answer. She's right, Alex. You can't place the fate of our... the fate of our hands in this brain-dead brigand. You can't place our fate in the hands of this brain-dead brigand. Oh my god, my second grade teacher's gonna shoot me. The fate of our hands! Don't stick your nose where it doesn't belong, Nash, or you might get it cut off. Calm down, you two. Alex, this is your call. I'm gonna give Kyle a chance. Sued by Kit Kat and Buckeyes for advertising without their permission. Whatever. That'd be the funniest lawsuit ever. Let's give Kyle a chance, because this'll be funny. You see that, Nash? Us real men stick together. Okay, old man, are you ready for this? Yeah! You are incorrect. Owned. Can't say I'm surprised, Kyle. Are you starting to understand what Damon said about force? Let's hope he does. I don't think he'd survive smacking into that magic barrier again. Just save the lecture until my hearing comes back. If it comes back. Not that I wouldn't mind seeing that spectacle again, but are we ready for the real answer? Let's hear your guess, Nash. The answer, Damon, is skill. Skill controls force.
It was easy, at least for me. You just got lucky, magic boy. That crazy wizard will cut off your hands. Oh, frickin' demons. No! Yep, I gotta fight him. Ah. You know what? I'm gonna go for it. No, I'm not. That's way too much. Okay, they're immune to magic. Well, I put the one with the blue horns out of his misery.
By the power of Athena.
Zero. I love wasting mana. Brings me so much joy. His name is Rufus. He says hi. He wants to beat Kyle up.
Athena, lend me your power!
He can only be defeated by special attacks. Excellent. Ow, that looks like it should have hurt more. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I know it does. But it doesn't matter because he's immune to magic. That man seems to be in a great deal of pain. He's clutching his stomach. Perhaps it's food poisoning? I haven't had that since the last time Jess whipped up a batch of X-Lax cookies. Hey, I thought they were chocolate chunks, okay? God. The overpowering stench might have been your first clue. That came later. Alex is like, my God, they're all morons. What's wrong, Alex? Nothing. Let's leave this sick little conversation behind and get on with things. We better find out what's really wrong with this guy. Are you feeling ill, sir? It's nothing. I'm busy. Go away. Well, excuse us for caring. Don't worry about this guy, Alex. If he says he's okay, he must be okay, right? Besides, there's already a staircase, so let's go. Wait, just a minute. You're a priestess, aren't you? Well, yes, only a priestess of the goddess Athena is allowed to wear these robes. It's your job to help people in distress, isn't it? So use one of those healing spells they teach you, quick! What are you babbling about? When Mia asked you a second ago, you said it was nothing. That was then and this is now. Let the healing spell fly, sugar. Until I know the cause of your pain, I don't know what kind of magic to use. Please tell us what's wrong. My stomach started hurting all of a sudden. Probably something you ate. What should I do, Alex? Help this guy out, or just get back to finding the next door? Help him. Come on, Alex. This guy's a jerk, and I tend not to want to help people who yell at me. Please, Jessica. Alex wouldn't have asked if he didn't think it was the right thing to do. I don't know what I said. Okay, you're right. I should help him, regardless of his lack of social skills. Your actions were correct. You may proceed. Know that I am impressed by your performance thus far. I'm not impressed by your last test, Damon. Young lady, you're hardly in a position to tell me what. I don't want to hear any excuses. I just want to tell you not to pull something like this again. Gigantic Jessica is gigantic. Okay, let's go. Just your mood swings are more violent than a hurricane. What did you say? Nothing. Now let's move along. Alright, I can't not push all the switches. She said only the priestess can wear those clothes. No one else in the world is allowed to wear white. Well, yeah. Because it's always after Labor Day. That was pretty easy on me. Free Starlight, hooray! Woohoo, free armor. Now I gotta go find it. Okay, no one's allowed to wear red now. I am a priestess and this is my power. Mine. No one else, even though it's gonna stay white anyway.
Oh, gotta sit up.
I'm surprised he didn't notice me. But he did, and that was dumb of me. It's fun to watch the recap of myself screwing up. Getting level. Ugh. Oh, look at the pretty flowers. No. I'm here. You really have trouble with this area, don't you? Yeah, you do. Come here. Aw, poor baby. And I've already been down here. Okay. Clicking the bookshelves doing it. Yeah, I tried that. Don't you spot me. Just keep going down. Just don't keep standing in front of the door. You can ignore me too, that's cool. Where'd you get all the starlight? Jeez. There's some with an all here. Yep.
Don't you hear the music in the background? No! Shit. Alex. Dun 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 dun. I don't know what your weakness is. Oh, Kyle's stoned.
Check this out.
It's helpful that every enemy in the game now has this ability and not just the Vile Tribe.
By the power of Alfina.
Sounds about right. You missed.
Alfina, lend me your powers.
But he can still break out of it to attack you. And he's free now. Oh, battle's over. Okay. Excellent. I came into this room for nothing. Yeah, yeah. Didn't expect me to run, huh? I guess it wasn't completely for nothing.